People, it's your boy Mr. J, and today I'll be reacting to a video named entitled Panalo by Ismail. So I'm gonna explain in the first part. I hope you don't skip or something, but if you will skip, just know this, that I will explain this and you won't see anything, but because it's like a mystery, I'm always a mystery. So basically you would hear the song. It's like a radio, okay? This YouTube channel is like a radio thing, so I don't know, because you won't see my face, and I have low quality of cameras and all that, so I will, this is like a low quality reaction video, but at least it's unique, because you can't see the reaction, my reaction, you can't see it, and you can't see the video, but it will be always linked in the description, okay? It will be in the description, and I will explain in what I understood. So some of them I might explain there, but if the parts where I can't, if you would hear me like mumbling about it in there in the video, like I don't know stuff, it will be in the description below. He will explain it for you. I saw a video that Ismail actually explained the song is all about, but I'm just gonna start. Okay, it's starting. Okay, I'm gonna explain that part, but I have to go back, apparently. So, I'm gonna explain that part. Which part was that? Okay, mga kababayan, it means like, he's calling out to his people, like, yo, people. And then he says,
which?
Yeah, turn off.
107.5.
Okay, he said, tayo'y Filipino, kahit anong kulay ng balat isa sa puso. So it means like, he said that, he said, wait, I'm searching out lyrics. This is really low quality in reacting video, but it's okay. This is how unique I am. So, isa tayo ang Pilipino, kahit anong kulay ng balat, isa sa puso, mapatagalog, Bisaya, o Ilocano. Okay, so he said here, tayo, we are Filipino, is tayo ay Filipino. Kahit anong kulay ng balat, isa sa puso. It means like, any color of your skin doesn't matter. Okay, so next here is, was that the last part though? Okay, that part he said, mapatagalog, it's like three languages. So any language, it's like, it's considered. So, yeah. He said there, isigaw ang malakas ang ating panalo. It means like, you be proud of yourself. Like, you scream to others, you say it out loud that you are proud, that you're a champion, that you're a winner. Because panalo means winner in the Philippines. Okay, he said, wag nang pag-usapan ng mga negatibo, which means, let's not talk about the bad things. Just this once. Okay. Okay, he said there, I think, what he said there was, isigaw ng malakas ang ating panalo. I already said that. Huwag nang pag-usapan mga negative. I already said that. Pangyayari sa, all over the world. Pangyayari sa mampanig ng mundo. It's like, everywhere you are. Yeah, I don't know how to explain that. He said also here, kinabukasan natin to. It means, this is our future. And then he said, panalo, we're winners. Yeah, okay. So,
mouth when you're lying and stay on my bitch.
Doing the English now.
Like,
you're speaking in English.
We crying, but we're gonna live in it. That's what I'm trying to prove. Said it just lying in boots. First true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news when I put my city on a map. 22-00. Longer was city, no cap. Never forgetting the street with my cousin was sick, but we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, M and ASAP. With some metal and Mammy, we turn up with that. Been one thing till the sun came. Now we want fame like.
Okay, I'm gonna say my opinion here. It's freaking cool that he could rap in English. It's like a, from Tagalog to English. Just so cool. Let's turn it back a little, just to like, you know.
No cap, never forgetting the street with my cousin was sick, but we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, M and ASAP, with some metal and Mammy, we turn up with that. Been one thing till the sun came, now we want fame like a kid in a track. Oh, hey, I've been space, but the letter S inside it. I'm claiming my reign like a king, so
wow,
I can hold a cross for surviving. Go wave, he tripping, yeah. Had a homie, he was crippling. Ain't gonna live
for the
so mad. Claiming and listen.
I mean, he just feels the rap, that's why. Yeah, he went back, okay. It's a cool soul, I'm up at the ground of Bisaya, oh, Filipino. So go sick now, I think you go. Is she gonna mark us a lot in panalo? Yeah, it's just... Just to stop that one. He rapped in English, in Tagalog, and then in Ilocano. That's what he mentioned earlier. The three languages. Mapa Tagalog. Oh no, that's not. You know what? I'm just explaining it the way I understood. He spoke three languages and rapped it as well. Damn, this guy's unique.
All of you, ever since Bata Ho, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like,
okay, that part he said, it means that like, he's like a foreigner or he's not from here in the country. So it's like, he's being discriminated here in his own country, as what he said. So it's basically being discriminated. Wow. That's a hard, that's it's very hard to live at that, like people discriminating you. Dang, there you go, oh wow. There you go. So yeah, that's all. Well, dang. To be honest, he's the most unique rapper I've ever seen. I mean, aside from a lot of rappers like 6ix9ine and other stuff. Here in the Philippines, there's also rappers like Abra and all that. Glock9 or someone, I think that was Glock9. But like, dang, he's unique and all that. So yeah, that's all for my reaction video. I'm sorry if you notice, I kind of know already the song because I already reacted to it, but I want to make a video of it. So yeah, link in the description if you want to see everything and explanations. So yeah, that's all. Thank you guys. Peace.